Yeah. What's that?
We're okay. So starting San Diego Java Users Group. Hi, I'm Paul Weber. Mind we're sitting down, no problem. But please make sure your cell phones are set to that vibrate or silent mode. Thank you. And tonight's exciting edition. So, first off, food is provided by Codenvy. And then we'll take a break around 8 o'clock. It really depends on where Tyler wants to have a pause, what makes sense. And then we'll pick it back up. And of course, the drawing for the prestigious Eclipse Con. Again, must be present to win. Okay, I know there's a few new faces here. Is anybody going to say that they're new? Thank you. Okay, yay, two. All right, now let's. Nothing, it's just a matter of why do we do this? So I have the opportunity to talk about the mission statement. Why do we do this? Besides the free food and the really good raffles that we get and the good speakers and presentations, but it's also a time for us to network here in the San Diego community, see what's going on, see who's hiring, who's looking, and what are the technologies that people are using around town. So if you show up here often enough, you see the regulars and talk to them about how it's going to be through place. Some of the new people, it's very interesting, some of the ideas of technology that we bring up. So the users group is here to facilitate that. How can you help? I'm Paul Weber. I kind of organize the show. And really, it's always looking for that next speaker. And then, of course, the next sponsor, and then, of course, the raffle items. But really, if you have an idea for a topic and you want to hear something here at the Jug, the best way to do that is let me know that you can present or you have found the presenter. Otherwise, it becomes it's a wish list. And we actually did that several years back. It didn't come to fruition because it's really hard to get those speakers that one or two people are interested in. But if you bring the speaker, probably in the can. You're halfway there. Because of our fabulous raffle, if we don't get a sponsor, we can sponsor ourselves. All right. Become a member. Very easy. Show up. You're a member. If you want to get announcements, join with the Yahoo group, the SDJug at Yahoo, and you'll get the meeting notice announcements usually a week before, the night before, depending on how well we succeed at the speaker. And that's pretty much it. The main group is for technical discussions. We do have some announcements go out there, usually with the Agile group or with the NoFuck Your Stuff, because they've been sponsoring us for quite a while. But otherwise, keep it technical. It's a pretty quiet board right now. There's not a lot of tech talk on it, just meeting announcements. We do have a jobs board where you can go and take a look at who's hiring or who's looking, and then an announcements board will also offer anything else. Earlier today, we had about 1,297 registered members. So it still keeps growing just a little bit at a time. So, announcements. We do have a spot for a word from our sponsor, I guess.
That'll be part of the pitch.
Part of the pitch, okay. Yeah. Tyler will cover that in a moment. So this is the fun part. Is there anybody looking for a job or looking for a job change? This is a safe environment. Hey, okay, so just maybe your name and what you're looking for.
My name is Mike Dogo. I'm looking for a personal position. I'm doing a San Diego for my employer.
Okay, great. So that's good. Anyone else? The reason I bring that up is the next question for us hiring men. Usually it's going to the sponsor if you're looking for positions. I don't know, is Codenvy looking to hire anybody?
We nonstop.
Nonstop, okay. So ResMan, as a hiring manager here, I can say that we're looking for people. I manage the quality engineers and the DevOps team, and we have open positions for both of those teams. The Java development team needs Java developers, so there's an opportunity there. We also have a mobile team, iOS and Android, both of which are looking for developers. So hiring a across the board, if you know project managers and directors and that level, you can refer them too. So we're expanding our operations here in San Diego. So, ResNet. Anyone else hiring? All right, so somebody's looking. We got several people hiring. It's a good mix. Tell your friends. Coming up in February, no topic yet, but Jason has told me that he'll provide a No Fluff Just Stuff presenter. They do have their conference coming up in the summertime here. I think it's in June. But they also, more recently, the Architectural Conference coming up at the beginning of April. And I've got the Dev Nexus Conference called for papers. I think that's coming up about done. Does anyone have any other announcements they would like to speak up about? Let's see. What was that conference in Las Vegas you guys went to? The AT&T?
AT&T.
Hackathon kind of stuff? Mm-hmm. Okay. So keep in mind, if you guys know of a hackathon happening here in San Diego, go ahead and let us know. Just post it onto the group. I know the San Diego startup community is trying to make a bigger, footprint here in San Diego instead of letting jobs go up north to the LA area or even up to the Bay Area. What is San Diego good at? So the biotechnology has come up. Some of the healthcare informatics has come up. So, and then of course all the new startup companies. And we have a nice little startup company up front here. So more power to you guys. Good luck. Okay, our speaker information. So Tyler, the founder and CEO of Codenvy, here to give us a talk. So?
Yeah.
About a few more slides.
Okay.
Anyways. He's got all kinds of good stuff here, being on the Eclipse Foundation board, and as you can see, some other accolades hereabouts. And I guess the BEA's first chief evangelist in the 90s. Interesting stuff, good career. Are you looking for a job?
Am I looking for a job? I'm pretty busy.
Pretty busy, happy where you're at, life is
good. I hope so, yeah, life is good.
So yeah, Codenvy, as you can see, is making those developer workspaces, and I'm going to let Tyler talk more to that since he is an expert. And then, of course, thanks to ResMed for providing the facility we're at, and the one person we may see around here, Cleo, who basically makes sure the doors are open. I'm hoping did the street garage door get open? Were you able to drive in the parking garage or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay, so it may have just been a timing.
Okay,
on that note, we're going to switch out the computers here. I'll turn it over to Tyler.
Okay.